Hey guys, it's me, Jess Michelle, and today this is my first video. So today I'm going to be telling you like a little bit about what I'm going to do on this channel, like for 2 minutes or something, and then I'm going to go on to something else, and you'll find that out in a second. So what I'm going to be doing on this channel is like beauty, vlogs, fun stuff, and all that. That was just like about 10 seconds, not 2 minutes, so let's go on to the next thing. So today I'm going to be doing this Nail Essence face mask by Shield Natural Science, I think. So this is actually made out of snail stuff, so okay, so I've now read the instructions about it. Hopefully it's just like a mask. Please say it has it's really moist. So, by the way, I forgot to tell you that this is for my best friend's mum. Thanks for that. And this is also something from my best friend, but I forgot to give it to her, so I'm just gonna use it for now. Sorry for my knees. That did a very bad job, but it will. Oh my god, I've got a lot of things on my hand. Ew. Wow. This is going to take 2 hours. Oh, that's really moist. Ew. Look at that. Ew. Am I ripping it? I don't even know how to open this. Ew. I'm confused. What do I do? Why use this bit? I can't. Do I use this bit? I don't think I do. I'm going to put this in the iron back. I kind of regret this now. So my mirror's like over here. Oh, it's one of my. Oh, it's like sticking. It's not big enough. What makes it one enough? Oh god, I forgot to take glitter off. Oh god. It went in my mouth. So thank you, snails, for being snails. Now I've got it on my face. Oh my god. Yeah, it's all dripping from me. So I just got. Oh my god. Do you ever get it when you're like really wet? And you get like wrinkled fingers. I'm literally getting it right now. Ooh. I'm gonna record in 15 minutes. So let's go. Alright, so you may realise that the camera might be in a different position and I'm talking a little because I can't really open my mouth because of this. It's like really scientific now. So 15 minutes been up and I've got like more stuff here. I've got a blanket and my hairbrush. But yeah, so let's take it off. I left like this glitter thing on me. Ew. I've got literally no glitter off. Oh my god. My face feels so weird. I'm going to fix it. Okay, not quite what I was expecting. So I still got this glitter thing on and then like a little bit came off. But, I don't know if you realise that I'm not before, but yeah. See, my face is moist, so I'm just going to quickly rub it. I kind of want to keep this glitter thing on, so. And that's the end result. It's kind of shiny because of my window over there. But yeah. So out of 10, I'll probably rate this a 7 because it kind of itches after a while once you put the mask on. And your face is like really moist, like really sticky now. Oh, and this is just me. Thank you guys for watching. Like if you enjoyed this video and you want to see more videos like this. Subscribe if you like this video and you want more videos like this. Comment down below what I should do next. So yeah, should I do more face masks? Should I do nails? Should I do makeup? Or should I do vlogs? Or should I do games with my friends? Challenges, stuff like that. So yeah. Comment down below, like and subscribe. Thanks guys for watching. Bye.